DreamPlan Home Design Software is the fun and easy way to visualize your dream home or a remodel. To get started, select one of the Start Screen menu items. Start New Project, View Sample Project, or Open a Saved Project. The first time you open DreamPlan, I recommend viewing the sample project. This is a good way to get a feel for the software and its capabilities. At the top of your screen, you will see the tabbed toolbar. Each tool is organized by category into one of the tabs. Each tab has an Options button, which allows you to set the measurement units for your project. Next to the Options button is Add Content. DreamPlan comes with a few standard 3D models to use as you design your home. To add additional content, click the Add Content button and select the additional packages you would like to use. These models include everything from bathroom mirrors to tennis courts. On the right side of the screen, you will see a list of frequently used tools. Hover over each button to see a description of the tool and its keyboard shortcut. About two-thirds of the way down is the View Mode button to switch between 2D and 3D views. At the bottom of the screen is a tip bar. With each new tool that you select, it will share helpful advice on how to use the tool. Finally, on the left, you will see controls and properties. We will start at the bottom with the camera controls. You can use the buttons here to change your viewpoint. To use your mouse instead, click and hold the right mouse button, then drag the mouse to pan your view to the desired point. Zoom in and out by scrolling the mouse wheel up or down. Move the camera by holding down the middle button and moving the mouse. If you ever need a review of the mouse camera controls, simply click on the Help button next to the camera controls. Right below the Help button is the Screen Capture button. Clicking this will save a snapshot of your current project view as a JPEG. Next, you will see the Stories. This allows you to switch between stories while you work by clicking on the desired story. Tools only work on the active story. Stories higher than the active story will be transparent. Above this, you will see the object properties and materials. Use these options to select a style, scale a tool or model, select a texture, or a color. Finally, for additional help documentation, click on the help icon in the upper right corner. For more DreamPlan tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.